Hello. Please don't be scared. You sounded upset. I don't want you to have to feel upset. I'm sorry. Please don't be alarmed. I'm not an intruder or anything. Well, not that you invited me into your home. It's just that I live here too. I'm under your bed. I think you would say I'm a monster, but not like you're thinking. I don't want to hurt you. I just... You miss them, don't you? And I wanted to comfort you, or at least try. I'm sorry. It's easy to become used to people, and when you have to go on without them, it's hard. It's okay to be upset, but I wish you didn't have to go alone. I wish you could help. I know you don't know me, but I know you. I've always been here. Is there anything I could do? That's a good question. I'm, I guess you don't really have a word for it. I guess. You could say I'm a tentacle pit. Like an endless space outside of space, full of slimy tentacles. That's what I am. No. You don't want me to come up there. If I come out from under your bed, I'll fill the entire room. It's kind of like how the air inside a container always fills the container. Except air isn't really bigger than what it's holding. And I am. I'm very large. But I don't want to swallow the sun or anything. I like it under your bed. It's cozy and safe. And I like hearing you talk and laugh. And I wish your heart wasn't broken. I wish I could give you a big hug and tell you it's all gonna be okay because you are worth so much, no matter how you feel right now. But you know, I'm just a voice under your bed, so what do I know? Do you want a hug, actually? It might be different than what you're used to. Things might get real weird. Just look over the edge of your bed. I'm there. Even if you can't see me, I'm slightly outside your regular dimensions. Your eyes can't point in the direction I am relative to you. But I can see you. And if you like, I can pull you to where I am. Oh, things must seem real bad for you to start listening to me. I swear, I mean well. I know you shouldn't trust me. But if you want, just stick out your hand. I'll take you. Oh, oops. I engulfed you. You just slipped right inside me. Stay calm, please. I'm just as new to this as you are. You taste good. I mean, sorry. That's a weird thing to say. I was just thinking your skin is pleasing. I like your outsides touching my insides. Oh, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. You're starting to slip deeper into my sinew. I need to hold you a little tighter. There's more air at the top, and I'd like to keep you close to this part of me. It's not ideal. All my tentacles are so slippery, it's hard to make a bed for you. It would be a lot easier if I wrapped myself around your waist. Your arms, your thighs, and It would mean I could touch more of you. I wouldn't lie. This is necessary to hold you properly, but holding you properly also makes me feel giddy. There's a quality of lightness to knowing that I'm not alone, either. Let me shift more of you onto your back. There. Is that better? Yeah, that's my heartbeat. It's not a literal heart, I suppose, but you'll be able to feel everything surging with it, my core. Yes, I do have a very big heart. It's about the size of your sun. But you meant I had a big heart, as in I'm caring. Oh my. I'm sorry, I don't really know what's an appropriate response to that. Nobody's ever said anything like that to me. And now I keep talking and words keep coming out of my mouth, and I'm squirming and probably not very comfortable, and part of me didn't think you'd be able to relate to me. That I'd be too different for you to care about me or to see that I care about you. I do care about you. Can I be close to you without scaring you? I want to wrap all around you. I want to swallow you completely. Taste every inch of you. I'm glad you like cuddles because I think I have lots of cuddles to give you. Does it make you feel safe? You are safe inside me. I can cradle you, caress you with my big, thick, warm tentacles to your heart's content. But tell me if I'm being smothering, because I just really, really like holding you, okay? I like it when you lock your fingers around my smaller tentacles. It's like we're holding hands. Like you're holding me just as much as I'm holding you. I like it when you hold me. We can be not alone. Together.